Oceans of Time is actually one of my favorite tracks of the album, because it turned out to be a really strong song, I think. One of my songs that is mostly inspired by folk music, I guess, a mixture between folk music and Deep Purple, if you will. So a lot of the melodies take inspiration from my early childhood when I grew up with Swedish folk music. So the keyboard intro was this thing that actually started the song. And I accidentally stumbled across that keyboard intro while I was trying to program my keyboard to do something completely different. I was trying to program it with orchestral sounds for a gig. And for some reason I freaked out and got bored with it. So I loaded a lead synth instead and played this intro. So I remember that and used it in this song. The lyrics of this song is about the ending of a relationship, really. And I wrote it in the form of a capsizing ship on a stormy ocean. This is another song featuring Simon on drums, and I think he really kills it on this track. He plays so good. Kalle plays lead guitar and shares electric guitar duties with Niklas. And Jenny also sings some lead vocals on this one. I play bass, keyboards, some additional guitars and acoustic guitars, and I also actually sing lead vocals on this one. And that's because I was singing on the demos and I was really spurred on by Simon when I played in the song, and he said, "You should sing this, because you actually sing good." And I was really surprised. So I felt like, well, I'm gonna try.